So if you kind of overfill your waffle iron, don't close it right away. Just leave it open and let the edges cook first, the bottom part. So then when you close it on top, it's not gonna overfill as much and spill out, because then the bottom's gonna be cooked and the bottom part won't press out. So none of it spilled out right there. You can see, I just let it cook for like a minute and then we're good.